Sure.
Thank you.
push out here, stay out. Now stay in. Stay in. Right leg, stay in, stay in. There, that was beautifully done. That was much smoother. Okay, you wait. Okay, Kathy. Same idea, just take your time. Biggest thing for Dutch is just patience and riding a nice track. People, because of course the parents are there. People that just trot across them. Like, you'd be able to canter them on ropes. Like, Willa does it, but she doesn't. She goes canter down and goes on that side. Aw, with your seatbelt, so the more we touch them, the more hot he's gonna get. You feel that you're sitting really hard, stretch it. You gotta get lighter. He doesn't like a really heavy seat.
Rosie?
I'm gonna see if I can have Rosie for Willa, because Petito I think is gonna be taken by much better. Whoops. Your leg came off and he swapped! You got a little twist in your body. Because I think Petito's gonna be taken by Patricia, who I think is about to start leaving him.
Okay, that's good.
And you're one of my few adults that like it. Rosie is an option. I gotta kinda figure out who can run. I assume you're doing it, Willa. I'd like to see that one more time. You just swapped off this tambourine on the landing. You feel that?
This thing is there.
So you gotta think about holding the shape in his body with your legs. You kind of get to the jump and you fall back and sit and take your legs off. I want you to gently keep your legs closed to hold your left leg tanner shape. Try the one at the far end again. She's trying to push through your right leg, huh?
Yeah, I just felt like,
always my head is kind of ride up, then ride back. So we go all ride, when you hit like a quarter of the way off the wall, like through your circle, like you hit the quarter, that's kind of how I ride it. When you hit the quarter way point, then start to push back in. You even go to the far end start. The same idea. Go push out. Now push in. Stay right. Really good. The only one, like, I actually left all your notes. The only one I had a really good edit with you is this one. I would just go a bit deeper into your corner. Because she turns right so easily that she goes, she's like, right through the corner. So the left, she turns a little smaller just because you don't fall that way. And one of the things that the right really takes you to kind of ride off of it. Okay. What do you say? Come here. Come sit in the corner because you're going to die in the middle. Luckily, Rosie likes you and so does Willa.
Yay. Okay.
The grid I rode with him.
Thank you. all over the place.
Yeah.
You actually really get in the position right now. You're one of the opportunities to ride. Come on in, lady.
I'm on my best battery. It's chilly.
Aww.